Hello and welcome to Launerin's Gamer Score and welcome to Fortnite Friday. It's now just after the festive, well, we're still in the festive season, I guess. And there's been a couple of new, well, not new, game modes added, but the food fight one is back. And ground game, which is a little bit of a different way to play. So I think I am going to have a look at that first and then maybe the food fight one. So let's jump right in. So this specific game mode gives you less ammo and less building materials, so it might actually work in my favour since I tend not to use the building materials too much anyway, so we'll just have to wait and see how this plays. So it's less ammo, less building materials, but let's see what happens if I actually encounter somebody, shall we? There's somebody over there. I'm pretty sure there's somebody in there. So let's find out. Okay. There is somebody there. I don't think they know that I am here. Okay, so there's only two members of my team left. So it's just me and another guy who's on full health. Wonderful. Right. So now it is just a case of try and stay alive a little bit. I'm still not entirely sure how loud they are to other people. I need to be nearby when somebody else goes through. So So you're still up in Pleasant Park at the moment. So if I... Oh. Yep, did not mean to do that. I think I just saw something getting built over there. Pretty sure I just saw that go up. Okay. Roll. So we've got limited ammo and limited building materials. So it's going to be interesting to see how everybody else plays on this sort of game mode, because obviously you normally get a lot of people that do focus on building and things to keep themselves alive. I think that may have been our own fault there, going running in to find another team, but never mind. Right, so now on the food fight mission. Mission type, I guess. So, we have a point to defend. And Storm is already moving in. So I'm just gonna very quickly run through this house. Yep. If memory serves as well, I think this is one of the ones where you do respawn as well. There's less balloons now as well needed to float, so. There we go. Slightly closer range weapon. Or at least something that isn't a minigun, because a minigun has never really been very effective for me. Never mind, I'll just make my way up there and then. Go from here. Oh, I can see something purple up there. I think it is just more balloons though. Move in. Move up. Oh, there's traps in there. Ow! Alright. I'm a little bit better off weapons wise now, so I'm gonna head on in and see what I can do. I'm still not entirely sure how much whether I enjoy these respawning ones or not. Because it literally really is just constant trying not to die, but at the same time not having to worry if you do. Out. Right, our mascot may be at 50%, but their mascot is much worse off. I'm at a point where I'm running out of ammo, though. I'll just keep hacking away. There we go. And that is how we win. So that's all for this week from Fortnite Friday and from Launerin's Gamerscore. Unfortunately, we haven't had time over the festive season to get more videos done for you. But normal service should resume in the new year, so I suppose all that's left to say is have a very happy new year. I hope you enjoyed the holidays, and thank you very much for watching, and we will see you next year. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.